Hello, this is the Chick Magnet Molina here, and I am going to be doing Imagine Dragons. I feel it in my bones, I feel it in my soul, I don't really know which one it is. Y'all have two fans, people requested a few people onto my email, so I guess I'm going to do it. I don't even really know this song, but I can try. Okay. Oh yeah, and a shout out to Kaylee770, I think. I don't really know. She does a bunch of those stuff, and I don't have my own makeup crew, y'all, so I don't look very good. But I'm gonna be singing this. This is Chick Magnet Molina. I rarely have any guests on this show. So I guess I'm gonna do it. Go check out Kaylee700. She's got a bunch of stuff. Well, here we go. Technical difficulties. Yes, but yeah. Okay, technical difficulties. Speakers. Okay. I'm thinking. While all this is working out, I'm gonna start just talking. I really got inspired by to do this, which for very little people check out my channel, but fair few. I have a few fans, and I got inspired by Equals 3. Go check it out. Equals 3. Pretty good show. He's funny. He's getting a little famous and he's getting a little weird and he's getting a little too much. A little too much. If you know what I mean. He's getting like talk shows. I didn't know you could do. Technical difficulties. We're good. I guess we're not. Start to irritate me. Okay, that's irritating.
To the new age, to the new age.
Okay, it's Chick Magnet Molina saying go check out Kaylee770. She's got a good channel. Don't stalk her though, that'd be weird. Then she'd be mad. But Chick Magnet Molina, oh!